All right, well, today I'm going to see if I can make it to the top of Q Mountain, way over there. Let's see how successful I am. Well, I wish I could say that was a challenging walk, but it's actually less than 2 miles. We'll make this a little challenging going up there. Okay, made it up here. It's the Q Mountain, I think they call it. And they see a couple of flags up here. And down there is Tyson Wells. That's where they're going to have the big tent. And then there's the 10 freeway down there. And that's about it for now. I'll take another one a little bit later. Trails? Trails? We don't need no stinking trails. Well, a smart person would take a trail. All right, one last little view. That's of the back of Q Mountain in that abandoned mine. And of course, there's Quartzsite over there. And the big tent is gonna be, let's see, center right around there. Let's see if I can. Oh, it doesn't wanna zoom in for me. There it goes. That's where the big tent and stuff is gonna be in a couple days. Okay, back to the van.